and she will die.
It's a farm.
All of you farmers are the same. You love lying to my face.
I am not lying.
I talked with one of your farmers today. He didn't want to talk. Then we played Russian roulette.
Dios mío, I am not collaborating.
The last thing he said was, Toca is working with Libertad. Then I shot him.
I don't work with Libertad.
He only lasted one round. Let's try again. Tell me what you know about Libertad.
That farmer lied. Who was it? I know nothing. No, 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 no!
I confiscated his farm in the name of Yara. Señor Juan Torena put Libertad before his own country.
Juan Torena.
Don't make the same mistake. Tell me what you know about Libertad.
He's lying. He's got bananas in his brains. I can't do this anymore.
Señora Toca, you will die, and then your daughter will die. Talk.
I don't know anything. Do you have bananas in your brains? Do you?
Pinga. Is banana the word of the day or something?
Libertad.
Libertad what? Come on, Señora Toca.
Libertad will kill you.
Ah, are they here?
Kill them!
Eh? Kill who? Better start talking, Señora Toca. Don't know how long your luck will last. I can do this all day.
What are you waiting for?
Shut up! Cover my friend! We have a sniper!
Mierda.
Esta es Radio Verdad, la estación nacional de Yara.
Si te mueres te pierdes.
Gracias. You saved me.
I have some bad news. Your mother. She died.
No. Mi mamá.
Let's ride.
Guerrillas could use some support.
nation's music station, Radio Verdad.
Let's grab a ride.
Here she is. And you can't even see the bullet holes.
Thanks. Patients make for great scouting spots.
The guards are from my dad's old unit.
Building 13. This is it. Viviro, the outcasts, everything started with a piece of shit hiding in there. Only way I see this going down right is if you and I split up. I'm calling in a few of our guerrillas. We're going to plant explosives and fuck up his Viviro operation.
It's not going to be easy, but you need to get inside those buildings any way you can and kill that fucker.
It's us or him today. Because we're not gonna get another shot. You helped wake me up, Danny. I was running from Castillo, Maria, all of them. Now these fuckers run from me. This one's for Talia. We're going to put that sick motherfucker in the ground.
Eyes up, Danny. An alarm. Special forces.
Ah! fastest way in is with a gun.
This place is more like a bunker. You'll need to find a clever way to get in those buildings.
Got it.
Lock down tight. Lock down tight. What is this place?
They have come to destroy everything we have built. Kill them all.
Paolo, if you could see this.
What is it, Danny? What did you find?
El doctor's lab. All his experiments.
Keep your shit on the
video.
Is El doctor going to die?
He's going to fucking die today. Yourself a Yaren?
I'm just a med student.
No dispares!
You don't deserve to live.
Please, don't shoot!
Oh, shit. El doctor is a monster. Give them hell, Paolo. Okay. Can you walk?
Danny, that's twice now you volunteered for my experiments.
You sick
that motherfucker! I've seen what Viviro is really doing! And I'm going to enjoy this a little too much.
Not one for debate, are we? Did you know exposure to concentrated doses of PG-240 wreaks havoc on the body?
Fuck you! I kill a lot faster than cancer!
I'm going to keep your brain and your heart. The rest I'm going to feed to my dogs.
I'm going to kill you! You're fucking dead! You hear me?
Not possible.
Not going to die here! Can't breathe!
Your survival instincts are strong. But you are just an animal.
Poison! Can't get away from me!
Do you know what the definition of control is? Operating on someone while they are still awake.
Where are you?
Well, is the sense.
谢谢广告。剪辑。小逆拍摄，小逆，最后别忘了点赞、关注、评论、收藏、投币。